Bobby from the police 911. I'm back. A second cruiser just showed up. And it's interesting that both parties called in saying that they're victims.
They both brought back pistols.
I think this one's got a carry concealed permit. Oh yeah. Yeah, he'll turn in if he comes. If he's coming here, he'll turn right in there. No, not a canine. Just the Portland police. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
It's a gun call, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But there's the other party's not here, and he's not in any trouble, so it's just a matter of us talking to him.
Right.
Not just making a complaint to
he moved the car from there over to here.
Yeah, you're fine. Keep going. Keep going.
Well, they're getting an awful lot of cops here for one guy. Notice that? And I think he's got a concealed carry. No, you don't stand behind a vehicle.
Hey, look. Tags are expired.
Oh. But they usually give them about 30 days.
After they expire?
Yeah. And that's another state. That's Washington. Tags may still be good in Washington. Oh yeah, a lot of rubber. So someone aimed a gun at this vehicle right here. Are you done?